Okay, good morning guys. Sa Trace Apps na naman tayo. So, paano pag-register? Download ka muna ng Trace App sa Google Play. So, dito sa Trace App, pag ma-download mo na, click itong Start Tracing. Para sa mga first time, register. And then, click Individual. And then, may natatanong to, agree mo na lang. Wala na namin tanong. And then, your desire username. Any username na gusto mo. As long as 8 digit. Minimum 8 digit. And also, password also, minimum 8 digit with letters and numbers. So, medyo isipin mo yung madaling password lang para hindi mo makalimutan. And then, ulitin muli yung password na ginawa mo. Same capital, same letter, same number. And then, yung name mo, first name, and then your last name, then your contact number. Contact number mo is hindi required na kung saan country ka. Pwedeng sa Saudi, kung sa akin sa Saudi, Saudi number ang lagay mo. Ang kailangan naman nito, may internet. So, email address and then country sa Philippines and then your province. For me, my province is Samson Oriental and then submit. And then, magtatanong siya ng yung picture mo, image. Capture mo or i-browse mo. For me, i-browse ko. And then, yan. Login ka ulit. Username and password. And then, login. After mo mag-login, may confirmation number. I-input mo tong verification code. So, 880HA9. And then, nakalagay na registration complete. Please enter username and password again. And then, again, username and password, and then, login. So, tapos na tayo sa first and second step. So, last step na to. Third step. Step 3. Account activation na. And then, magbibigay na naman siya ng verification code. Sundin mo lang itong verification code. 76075. And then submit. Activation complete. Please re-log in and start tracing. So again, log in ulit. Username and password. And then log in. After that, meron ka ng QR code, which is this one. And then you can trace me or trace para sa yung mga reference, i-screenshot mo yung QR code mo. Hindi mo siya makakuha kasi may validation date siya. Hindi mo siya pwedeng i-copy-copy lang. Scan-scan mo lang. Kasi kailangan nila yung actual or bago lang. So, yan yung QR code mo with date and with kailan mo siya in-open. So, makakita mo dito may Trace Me or Trace QR Code. So, ang Trace Me, para sa'yo yan. Ang Trace QR Code is para sa mga establishment na gusto mong pasukan or i-trace mo kung anong baka meron mga infected na sa loob. So, ang click mo yung Trace, makita mo yung version niya. And then, example sa i-trace QR code. Yung makakita mo yan sa mga establishment na nakapascale, i-trace mo yon kung wala bang mga infected doon sa loob. So, malalabas siya na iscan mo yan. So, ganun lang. Ganun ang kabalis. Okay? Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye-bye. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell button, and thank you.